Hi everybody, I just finished filming some DIY shoes for you guys. It's super cheap and inexpensive and I really hope you find it enjoyable. I think they turned out great and I've worn them already and I've gotten tons of compliments on them, so that's awesome. Everything that I got, it cost me about $15 to make, so it's super affordable and I hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna kind of do more DIY videos because I've got a lot of fun, cute ideas. And I think I'm going to name them Crafts with Carrie, just so you know whenever it'll be a DIY video, so you can look forward to that. I'm thinking about doing some other videos, like just kind of funny challenges with friends and stuff like that. Let me know what you guys think of that in the comments below. So we'll just get right on into the tutorial. So first, you're going to want to start off with a pair of white canvas shoes. You can use any shoes, but I got mine at Walmart for about $5 just to keep it cheap. Then I grabbed a piece of paper and some pencils just to practice what I'll be drawing on my shoes. Next, you'll need to pick up some fabric markers or some permanent markers. I find that fabric markers don't bleed as easy, but I got mine at Walmart for about $10. And lastly, I just picked out a thing of ribbon in my favorite color, and that is all. So first I'm starting off by drawing some designs on a piece of paper. Sorry, this isn't the best lighting in the world, but as you can see, I started to draw some designs on my shoe with a pencil, just in case if I were to mess up, then I can just erase it and then keep going. Taking the black fabric marker, I'm just going to start outlining everything that I drew and maybe correcting anything else that I didn't like. You can choose any color from the selection of markers that it gave you, but I chose black just because it will match with more things and it's simple. Taking some blue ribbon from Walmart or any craft store, I'm just gonna bar lace my shoes just because I wanted it to be like that. You can lace them anyway, but I thought it'd be cute like this. After I finished lacing them up, I decided they kind of looked a little boring and they needed a little something extra, so I just decided to make some designs on the heel. I went ahead and did the second shoe off camera, so that's all. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I'll see you next time.